There are four operations: the addition, subtraction, multiplication, and the division. In the poster, we have some keywords. The keywords help us to know how operation we do in a problem. For addition, we're going to use plus. For subtraction, we're going to use minus. For multiplication, we're going to use times. And for division, we're going to use divided by.